So guys, I let my Crest O Pine rinse settle the suds and I got pine nuts. I don't usually get really white pine milk from Crest O Pine, so this gallon must have had more pine oil, I'm thinking. Anyways, back to squeezing.